Hi family, welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for coming back. Today's video is another hair review video. I'm going to be talking to you about this beautiful unit that I got from Her Given Hair. First of all, let me just say that I am loving the headband wigs. They require absolutely no installation time, and they are just fun and easy to deal with. They also allow you a lot of flexibility and also saves you time. So if you want to see exactly what I'm talking about, then please stay tuned for the video. All right, family, we have our hair here. As I said, the hair is from Her Given Hair. I'm just going to go ahead and open the box here and let's see what we have in here. Ooh, look at this. So once again, the hair comes with a booklet just to tell you how to care for your hair and also how to install it. It also comes with this wig bag just to store your wig in when you're not using it. And then we have our actual wig. Her Given Hair honestly has one of the best human looking kinky hairs ever. But we'll get to that in a minute. But the last few things that I have in the box here are some headbands. Now, I don't know if everyone's hair comes with a lot of hairbands, but mine came with a few. And I'm going to show you guys all of this in more details in a minute. But let's get to the easy wig installation. So this is what our wig looks like. Per usual, we have the headband part here. We have the Velcro part, and this is the part that sticks together to make it look like a headband. So all you have to do is hook it together like that, and it stays, and it's pretty strong. But the wig also has the typical wig stuff, like your adjuster, your clips, and just everything else. So this is what the actual hair looks like. So let's go ahead and put the wig on. So as you can see, I have a stocking cap on. It's not really necessary, but I always like to have one. But anyways, I'm just gonna go ahead and put the wig on here and try to adjust it. So again, this is one side of the Velcro. This is the other side. So those are the two sides that you're gonna use to hook the wig together. But first thing first, I'm gonna get the hair out of the way by putting it into a bun. And then here is the back of the hair. So all you have to do is take your Velcro. Make sure that the hair is in place as far as how you want it to be on your head. And then literally just put the Velcro on, take the clip, and then clip it onto the Velcro or into your braids. And bam, that is literally it. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and style it a little bit so you guys can see what styling options you have. But yes, family, Her Given Hair has some of the best kinky curly hair on the market. And I've worked with them a few times, so I can definitely attest to the quality of their hair. First thing first, I'm gonna take a spray bottle with some water in it, and I'm just gonna go ahead and spray the hair down. After that, I'm gonna take my leave-in conditioner just to try to style the hair a little bit. This is just going to give it that natural wet look, and it's also going to tame it a little bit so it's not super big. So this is what it looks like so far. So now I'm gonna start to try on my headband. This is where the fun part comes in, because this is where you can switch up your headband to kind of match your style or whatever look you're going for. You don't really need to do much to this hair, but I'm just gonna do a little bit of baby hair just to make it look like it's my actual hair. All right, so my baby hairs are done. I'm just gonna go ahead and change my earrings to kind of match this like big hair kind of look. But yes, this is what we have. This takes absolutely no time. You can leave as much of your hair out as you want, and you can leave as little out or none at all. It's just all up to you, but this is what it looks like. Very nice. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and change my hairband so you can see what other options you have. So this hairband is a little bigger, so you can actually do a lot to this. You can actually put it up in a ponytail. You can put it up in a high bun, a low bun. And because the band is bigger, It covers everything. You used to have to either do a sew-in with some leave-out to achieve this kind of look, but the headband wig just makes it so much easier. You literally don't even need to touch your hair. So this is the next style of headband that the wig came with. Again, this one is also bigger. It's even bigger than the animal print one. And this allows you to do a lot more styles as well. So with this one, you can do a higher bun, wear it down like this, nice and simple. Yes, girl. You can wear it to the side. You guys know me and my side part, but honestly, for this one, I'm gonna leave it in the middle. All right, so it also came with this hair tie. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put that on as well. This one is a little more colorful, but it does the same thing. So these are the final results. This hairstyle is definitely Lazy Girl approved. It makes your life easy. It's fun. You don't have to do any plugging. You don't have to do any gluing, especially for those of us who are busy. This is a lifesaver. So that is it for the video, yo. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, please go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Thank you guys again so, so much for your love and support. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.